November 19, 2019. On this day, the Lord Jesus gave me a vision. He cares about you, and he wants you to repent of your sins. I was at this church, and I saw that people were praising, they were worshiping, and they were glorifying something that was not God. I saw a pastor. He was the one that was being praised and worshiped because of the fact that he was a homosexual. And the Lord Jesus told me, this pastor is going to hell for the sins that he has not repented of. And the Lord told me, the deacon board is going to hell for the sins that they have committed and not repented of. And when I see the congregation, it was full of lukewarm Christians. And God told me, the church is not safe for Christians anymore. He said the lukewarm Christians are all going to hell. Today, I had a vision, and I heard bells.
We as a nation have turned our back upon the God of our fathers. The Bible says righteousness exalts a nation, but sin is a reproach to any people. The Bible says blessed is the nation whose God is the Lord. The Bible says all nations that forget God are turned into hell, and that includes the United States of America. I say again, this is a wake-up call for the church in America, for this is a day of battle. Hear the battle cry. Put on the whole armor of God. The church is not a retirement center for spiritual fat cats. It's the recruiting center for the victorious army of the Lord Jesus Christ. Advance and conquer in the authority of his name. The revelation is this, that there is an evil empire in the heavenlies under the command of Satan. That there are powers and principalities that are highly organized. There is an unseen host of demonic powers that are determined to destroy you under the high command of the Prince of Darkness. The point I'm making here is this. You cannot believe in redemption of the cross and not believe in the purpose of the cross. And the purpose of the cross was to destroy a very real devil whose objective is to destroy you.
Deceived them was cast into the lake of fire and brimstone, where the beast and the false prophet are, and shall be tormented day and night for ever and ever.